Local nonprofit Mobile Loaves and Fishes want their stolen trailer back. Here's a picture of it. It was taken from their art house last week at the Royal Palms RV Park on East Ben White Boulevard. APD is investigating. The trailer and supplies inside are used to help the homeless create art, which can be sold for their charity. Some artwork was in the trailer at the time.